got real tired of it, admit that. We're only ready for the rant and anger. People who make a court line in the air with their fingers. Are you tired of these people yet?
He said he was sorry.
Hey, lady,
next guy says to me about a bone that I was getting kicked right in the fucking nuts.
Bada-boom, motherfucker! You want to try bada-bing? Where did this shit come from? What a superficial culture. Put on a hat and go to work, you shallow cunt! It's a good thing Lewis and Clark never had a bad hair day. Or Daniel Boone, huh? Buster? He had a really bad hair day. What do you have coming, that blonde, blue-eyed criminal fuck? What about these guys who tell you, I heard that? Oh, you didn't you? It wasn't this exciting. What is this, a fucking hearing test? Did I wander into a Belltone commercial here? Of course you heard it, you fucking Nimrod. I'm standing right next to you. I'm gonna move down here. I'm gonna move a little farther away. Blow me! By any chance, did you hear that? What about these people who tell you their needs aren't being met? You run into this stuff, this is support group shit, 12-steppers. My needs aren't being met. You know what I tell them? Drop some of your needs. Life is a zero-sum game. What else is troubling me? Mickey Mouse's birthday. Being announced on the television news as if it's an actual event. I don't give a shit. If I cared about Mickey Mouse's birthday, I'd have memorized it years ago. I said in the car, dear Mickey, happy birthday. Love, George. I don't do that. Why? Don't give a shit. Fuck Mickey Mouse. Fuck him in the asshole with a big rubber dick. Don't break your ass and beat him with the rest of them. I hope Mickey dies. I do. I hope he goddamn dies. I hope he gets a hold of some tainted cheese. The guy is lonely and forgotten behind the baseboard of a soiled bathroom in a poor neighborhood. With his hand in Goofy's pants. No one knows the world takes our country seriously. We waste valuable television time informing our citizens of the age of an imaginary rope. Let me ask you this. The two pandas in the zoo, do you care if they fuck?
I don't.
Why don't they stop telling me on the news the pandas didn't fuck again this year? I'm not concerned. I have no emotional stake in panda fucking, all right? If they want to, they will. If not, they'll watch The Price is Right. Probably the only reason they're not doing it on time is because some jackoff from the environmental movement has moved into a cage with them. Could you get a hard on a plum guy in a green t-shirt with a stopwatch that's taking your girlfriend's rectal temperature? Leave these creatures alone! And... okay, I'm gonna set the water here. Hold on. Alright. And as long as we're talking about the news, I don't want to hear anything more about sperm, egg donors, surrogate in vitro, test tube, biological adoption, foster parents who want their baby back. Baby Jane, baby Ruth, baby this, baby that, baby it's cold outside. I don't give a shit. Leave me alone and take it off my TV. Sick American shit. I'm also tired of hearing about innocent victims. This is an outmoded idea. There are no innocent victims. If you live on this planet, you're guilty, period. Fuck you, end of